First and foremost, thank you for watching this webinar. Allegro Packets brings you the Allegro Network Multimeter. The Allegro Network Multimeter is a packet-based solution for millisecond monitoring and troubleshooting of the network connections, network quality, and network performance. Allegros are easily installed, either inline or by feeding them with tapped or mirror port traffic. Network traffic is then instantly converted into these trending graphs and tables that are easily sortable and provide visibility into your network. Now, all the network traffic is segmented in this left menu over the OSI layers 2, 3, 4, and 7. In this left menu, you will find a wide variety of analysis modules to gain insight to what's going on a specific layer or for a specific protocol and speed up the troubleshooting process. Now, when troubleshooting and knowing what's going on your network, you often would want to take a step back. So here, we will change this 1 minute resolution that we're currently looking at to looking at the last day. Now, if we want to know, for example, what went on during this spike, you can easily select this spike with the mouse, and the Allegro will instantly zoom in to this 23 minutes during this time. Now, what happened? Here, we can easily spot that a lot of Microsoft and Akamai traffic were pushing Windows update information to this desktop computer. We can also see this at the top protocols, which tells us that only Microsoft bits were going on during this time. Now, we can even go further and dive in to this desktop computer and click on the specific IP. Here we get statistics for these 23 minutes for this IP, which goes as far as TCP response time analysis and retransmission information. Here we have a summary of all important quality and performance metrics. Here we have different tabs that we can drill down to see protocol information, the peers that this IP was talking to during these 23 minutes. We can even drill down to the specific connections. And as you can see here, very detailed TCP statistics and SSL server statistics. Let's drill down to connections. Now here at the end, you can see this download button. And you will see these download buttons everywhere throughout the Allegro Network Multimeter. Clicking on it will give you the option to save a capture and download it as a PCAP for last mile analysis in Wireshark. Furthermore, we also have a built-in web-based Wireshark, so you can easily do the last mile analysis straight from the web interface. Now also, of course, we do quality analysis. We provide you with burst analysis, which gives you information about microbursts and how many time of a second a link was fully utilized. Response time analysis, jitter information for Profinet and RTP, packet loss information, and various TCP quality metrics, amongst which TCP zero window packets indication. Now, drilling down on this application, we provide you information about HTTP, SSL, DNS, and DHCP. Again, if we're interested here in this spike for DHCP, we can simply select the spike and drill down on DHCP and see which clients got their lease renewed during these 5 minutes at this specific time. If you want to know more and want to know all about the analysis modules that we provide, including advanced VoIP analysis, and everything else that we can provide you in the left menu, please contact us and we will be happy to give you a lengthy webinar and go into all of your specific questions and remarks. Thank you.